In this video, we will show how our positive displacement pump, the APP pump, is working. This is how our positive displacement pump looks inside. The pump has a simple design with only a few parts. The valve plate at the top and the swash plate at the bottom are fixed, whereas the rest of the parts are rotating. Our pump ensures constant flow regardless of pressure variations. The internal parts are rotated by the driving shaft. The pump can easily handle seawater and brackish water. The blue color shows fluid entering the pump as low pressure inlet. The red color shows fluid being pumped out as a high pressure outlet. During one rotation of the driving shaft, a piston has two states: state 1, which is the suction cycle, and state 2, which is the pumping cycle. During the suction cycle, the piston is moving downwards, and the fluid is entering the pump through the valve plate and fills the piston bore. The piston slipper is kept in contact with the swash plate by a retaining plate. During the pumping cycle, the piston is pushed upwards and the fluid is being pumped out through the valve plate at high pressure. The flow capacity of the axial piston pump is a result of both the piston diameter, the piston stroke, number of pistons, and the RPM of the driving shaft. We offer a pump range from 0.6 cubic meter per hour to 92 cubic meter per hour. For larger flows, Danfoss recommends to place more pumps in parallel. This is not only simple, it also increases the uptime. The pumps are made in corrosion-resistant material, which makes them the perfect choice for seawater and brackish water applications. With up to 92% efficiency, the APP pumps offer the highest efficiency rates in the market. The pumps are very reliable, and they have a simple design, which makes them easy to maintain. The pumps can run in parallel, which help increasing the uptime of the system. All pumps are compact and small, which make them fit in where space is limited. Additionally, the flow in the pump can be considered pressure independent, which secures high efficiency at all operation points.